find controlling your sheepdog?
Completely different. My dogs will sit and do whatever I want. The sheepdog thing is, the problem is I had Bill, who's a veteran, he was 9. And he'd only been used to Ed, his trainer, for 9 years, and his voice. So I had to try my hardest to try and speak like Ed.
The gruffness going in.
I actually recorded Ed on my phone and took it home in the car and tried to listen to his voice.